Good afternoon, guys, and welcome back to Jeff Gets Killed a Lot.
Why don't you just take me back to my room?
Also known as The Last of Us.
Maybe she's better now.
And it's an absolutely beautiful day here. Look at this.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back in the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
They're both talking, I know I'm interrupting everything that's being said, but you know, don't worry about it, because you're going to play this game yourselves, I'm pretty sure. And you know, it's back to the graphics again. Look at this, absolutely beautiful. There's even a little bird in here. Yeah. There he goes, he flies away. How cool is that? Lovely. Look at that in the sun, look, see that? Shining through. Absolutely fantastic. A bit like that ear. Oh, look, there's a rabbit! Whoa, another rabbit. Oh, it's really nice here. It's nice to sort of take in all the beauty. And have a break from the relentless attacks of clickers. Bit like this here, but today, nice and sunny here in London, England, where I live. Yep, it's lovely and sunny, just like here, even though that sky looks a bit dark. Look at that, could have a bit of rain maybe later, hopefully. Can't get in?
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Right, I couldn't hear what they said then. But I assume there's another way in.
Yeah, I see that.
Aww. Sorry. I lost myself for a second.
Ellie's so cool. Because she's never really seen the outdoors before. So all this is new to her.
Get up here, I'll get a look.
Oh, God. A weapon. We all know what that means. Oh, actually, this looks like a good one. Look at that. It's got a pair of scissors strapped to it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Cross over gaps. What gaps do we want?
There we go.
Okay.
Hey, you, Bill.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here in person.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
Yep, good idea.
I'm breaking that. Come on, there's another way around here. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Bottle. I'm going to be picking up as much as I can, I think, now. Get rid of that, though. Okay, can we go... And a brick. Can we go in that door? Sorry, El. Knocking you out of the way. Ah, yeah. Good, good. I like parts.
Are you alright?
Oops, sorry, Ev.
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Empty drawer again. Oh, but that ain't. Oh, yeah. Oh wow, did you see that? I just put a new clip in. And the clip, the bullet, look, and the clip went into the drawer. Ha! Oh, that's awesome. Pills note. What's that? Let's read it. Okay, so... Oh, sorry. El, you do get in the way. Ah. Oh, that's such a shame. What can I actually do here? Shiv. Oh, I saw. I've got a shiv. Can't get over there.
There you go.
Nice.
Oh, there's goodies galore. Oh yes. Okay, so
through here.
just led us back to there. Oh shit! Elrun! Fuck! I saw another one in there and all. Where's that thing gone? Where's that? What happened to that big stick? Oh, I think I've automatically got it on me, haven't I? Right, so let's have... Oh, fucking yes! Oh, yeah! Come on then, Sammy. I'm coming! Come on! Oh, fucking yes! Fucking nice! Oh, I do like this. I want to keep this weapon. This is fantastic. I didn't see him in there, though. Bastard, he was in here, look. Okay, we've got... Turn around, Joel. Okay, so... Right there, where the hell am I going now? Up here? We've been up here. Over the trash can. No, oh, I was hoping I could have pulled that over. Right, so I now know I've got a weapon that kicks them clickers' arses. So that's all good, but now I've got to find out where the hell I have to go. Some more goodies, yeah. Can I make anything here? Yeah, splendid. Okay, right, so where the hell do we go? Sorry, girl. I keep bumping into you, don't I, girl? Directly and climb on. Where we got our goodies.
Shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Come on in, I'll boost you up.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you.
Well done, Al. Right. Let's have a look around here.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tom.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look! Gnomes!
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
Alright, man.
That plant had a lot of pills in it. Ah, I see. Maximum elf. That's good. That means I'll get more health now when I heal up. Run around this town, not derelict and overgrown. Ooh, what's this? Piece of paper. Was that a bit of paper or rag? Have I got enough stuff? Rag and alcohol? No, I've got enough. So I need rag and alcohol for the first aid kits. Ooh.
Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
God, I panicked then. Did you see all that
I wish I could play it. Rubble
and that fall down? I thought there was something coming. Anything in the kitchen? Oh yes. Have I got enough to do anything yet? Oh, can you hear her humming? Humming a little tune. Bless her. Right, I don't know where I'm going now. Where are we? I'm getting a bit lost. About up here, anything up here? Oh, I'll tell you what I did see there. Yeah. Some parts. Can't do anything with that though. But it's worth exploring it. Take your time and explore, that's what I say. Open Sunday, look, not now. No more open Sundays.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
Whoa, record store!
Whoa. Look at this place.
Cool, that would be so cool. To have Pink Floyd. They have got Pink Floyd. Look. It ain't called Pink Floyd, but it's animals. Look, you see that, guys? Let me get me gun. Look at that, it's called the Under Angels. But it's actually Pink Floyd's Animals. Look at that, how cool is that? And I think that's AC/DC. Look, for those about to rock. Awesome. It's the little things. And a drum kit. See, even after all this has gone on, you can still get Pink Floyd's records. So, not much to worry about. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, look, a butterfly. Perimeter note. Okay, can I make, oh yes, yes, yes. Oh, I can do it, I can mod. Oh, more bits. I lived in a house once and the toilet was pretty much like this. It was like full of, actually it was worse than that. It was really, really bad. But anyway, that's enough story. Oh, look, a guitar. Oh, shit, sorry. Knocked down those cymbals. Oh, there's no strings. That's a shame. I would have played you a little tune.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is it?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
Cool. Is there any more? Are they CDs or? Oh, they've got some CDs. I found Pink Floyd anyway. I wonder if anyone knows about that. There it is again. Look, I've got to show you. Animals, look. Pink Floyd. Anyway, we ain't got time to look around the record stores. We must move onward. Look at them clouds as well, look. I think we're going to get some more rain. Shit, have I gone the wrong way? I think I've gone the wrong way. It's this way, El. Come on, where are you taking me? It's your fault, we need to go this way. I do this when I go out. I'll go in a shop, we'll be walking down this way, and we'll walk into a shop, say here, and then I'll come out and go that way. Just have no sense of direction. Okay.
That's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Note to Bob. Ah, the combination 5, 17, 21. What's the betting? I won't remember any of that. Little alleyway down here. We go down here. Shit! Oh, Jesus. Oh yeah.
Whoa, Nellie. What the hell was that?
I don't know.
builds traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the city. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Nothing else around here, so we're gonna have to just use the ladder. Getting arrows as well, yeah.
Thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna have to bring up the... Can I pick that ladder up? Ooh.
Here.
Plank of wood.
Use this.
There you go. Don't want to drop it. There we go. Over the roof. Ooh, I wonder if I can try out my bow. Oh, nice!
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
Alright.
Bill's a good guy, he just... I need some time warming up to you, that's all.
Whoa, look out. Keep down now. Girl.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't worry, I've got this. Oh. Oh.
Away from him.
Oh, yes, take some of that.
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Thank you. Oh, the old telly, look, the old TV. I have one just like that. I think that's it, isn't it? That it, L? Oh, look, a bath. Ew. Don't think we'll take one. Not in there anyway. Rachel.
Think they ever found each other?
Well, how would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Let's get the hell out of here.
I can see a ladder up there. Definitely no other way, is there?
Look at that.
Whoa. That's...
All right, stand back.
All right.
Stand back, L.
Oh, shit. These things are kind of awesome.
That's one way to do it. See that? Get back.
Whoa. Keep your eye open here. Drawers, anything? Oh, hell yeah.
It looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Door banging upside down.
And it'll bring me down.
On it.
Come on now. Oh, shit. I've got to fucking shoot him upside down, really? Oh, bollocks! Piss off! There you go, fucking take that. Shit! Quick reload! Oh, bloody hell! Get off! Take that! Oh,
you can do it.
Come on, Ellie.
Here's the mammal.
Cheers, Ellie.
Thanks. God damn it.
Come on.
Shit. Where the fuck are you? Where? Shit! Oh, sorry, Al. God damn. God damn, thank fuck. Get off, you son of a bitch! Oh, fucking nice!
Get off your ass on
your... Cheers, mate! Oh, bollocks. I've died! Actually, I think that's the first time. Let's just run. Fuck it. Fuckers.
Which way?
Fucking hell, it gets me every time.
Which way? Alright, we'll cut through. Come on here. Come on, Ellie.
Where is he?
Dad, behind us.
Bill, come on.
Yes!
Bill, they're coming to the door! Fuck it, Billy. Take them out. That's our only way through.
Take them out? Oh, shit. I've got... Where's this stick go? Gun takes like 3 years to fucking reload. Oh, baseball bat, take some of this, Sammy. Fucking, oh, you bastard. Why do you keep doing that? I get a baseball bat, I go to smashing one in it, with a, I go to brain him. But no, he has none of it. Oh, shit. Bloody. Where was that? Where was that freaking baseball bat? It's gone. Where was it? Right, there it is. Have some of this. Yeah. Right, you. Got much left of this bat. Dude, Yes! Smash your face! Come on, we're going! Fucking come on, let's go! Go, Elle! What are you waiting for, girl? God damn it!
Man, whew. That was close. Thanks for the ropes and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you, Joel?
Bill.
What are you doing?
Bill, turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around.
All right.
And get on your knees. Don't test me.
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
God damn it, I'm clean!
I see so much as a trick.
Oh, go, girl.
You done? Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors, some kind of joke.
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuffed me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it. And maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Cam, is it?
Knock it off.
All right.
I do like the way it looks. Fine.
Right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything you can use.
Alrighty.
Everything you need.
We're good. Right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
You got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. It's moving.
Stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done?
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Ted?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering? That little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
My other safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it?
Bill.
That's like I said. What I need.
Come on, Neil. Oh, yes. Right, don't mind. I don't mind if I do. What are you waiting for? You admiring the view?
Shh. One side.
Oh, I didn't mean to take care of that. Relax.
You didn't answer my question about Tess.
Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy.
Oh, nice.
Yes, someone.
All
right, where are we going?
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only one making new car batteries on lock and load.
Use a hand on here!
Oh, shit. Oh, they got me. One of them grabbed little Ellie. Right in the head, come on! I just can't hit them. I think I'll aim to miss them, and then maybe I'll get them then. Shoot Nelly. Come on. You. That's it. Hang on.
All right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay. Again.
Then you'll take
Bill,
Joel, this way. Up we go.
That's all right. It's a brick. We're going in here. What's in here? Anything in here? Oh, look, guest house, isn't it? Oh, no.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
Bad as those men are, at least they're predictable. Normal.
people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Where are we going in? Up these steps.
You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
Oh, this is a beautiful place.
Right here. It's in the cellar. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Actually, her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
Just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Will you please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Oh, we can get on with it now with a shotgun. Finally. Now we're in business.
Right,
hell yeah.
I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.